Here we got lot 40. This would be 3-13, crossbred gilt. She'd be the one closest to the fence there. So this would be an overruled Karma Viper on an outer reach on Outman's mother. And so this one would be out of the third overall crossbred gilt there from the Indiana State Fair in 2020 that my girl Sydney would have showed. And this one here, this one's probably more of a market gilt. This one's got a lot of muscle, good bone, really good looking. Probably one that you will have to probably feed a little chub and fat on, and one that you'll have to probably just soften as she develops and gets a little bigger. One that probably feeds there into July and August, I think late July and August. And a gilt, though, that I think can sure be a pretty nice one, because I think that she is really sleek-headed, got good shape. You're not going to have to feed anything like that onto her. She's going to do all that on her own. There we go. We got her on the stick there again. So once again, this is 3-13. She'd be an overruled out of a Karma Viper, that third overall crossbred gilt there at the Indiana State Fair. So like I say, very nice gilt here. I think we got in lot 40.